Before we leave you today, we'd like to end the show with a little something, some fun here. This is Avery Davidson once again this week. It's proof that being friends with our executive producer, Avery Davidson, will get you a favor or two. Do you know who Dash Riprock is? For those who remember the Beverly Hillbillies series, Dash Riprock was the name of Ellie Mae's boyfriend, played by actor Larry Pennell. But Dash Riprock is also the name of a band. New Orleans native Bill Davis formed the band in 1984, and they've just released their 10th studio album, Black Liquor, recorded in Bogalusa. We figure farmers and ranchers like to go out to the river and have a good time, so we'll leave you today with Dash Riprock's latest video from the song Meet Me at the River. You better get a free CD out of this, Avery. Enjoy, everybody. We'll see you again right here next week.
Meet me on the river. Leave your worries all behind. Everyone's invited. Gonna pass a good time.